Here, death gets slowed down. Miracle comes in, does pop the reflection. They're looking towards the Doom. Can he get his spells off? He's being chain stunned, and they've also rooted up 3-4-3, so he can't get in with the snowball and save him. One death so far. Z-Freak getting latched onto by Ave. He's dead. Don't even need to look at him. Miracle pops the ultimate. Well, not the ultimate yet, just the metamorphosis, but they are going in onto Iceberg. He's very tanky. Another two-man stun. Limp is looking for something on the other side of the fight, but Slayer is just leading him around in circles. He finally gets the kill. Iceberg looking for the dive as well. They're rolling forward. The Complexity needs to be careful. They do get the Doom out now with the Ward Trap as well from Z-Freak. Razor looking like he is going to be brought down. And actually, the Pango, maybe they bought off a little bit more than they can chew. Limp and Death still very healthy. Ghost to cutting backwards. Slayer running forward. This paralyzing cask is dangerous. The creep wave arriving just in time. But Limp does get caught by the stomp. Miracle trying to save him with the reflection. Ghost to almost brought down. Naive. Can they identify the real one? Looks like Death does have his number. Throws out one more Infernal Blade, the follow-up stomp, and that is a 4-for-3 turnaround in favor of Complexity, and they're not done. They're still looking for Slayer. Death, we wondered about this buyback, but it looks like he is going to get quite a lot on the return.
Some big kills.
They are in a position to TP back here. They do have all 5 of their TPs available.
But
they might just try and force the high ground. Miracle already popping the Metamorphosis. They're getting to the Tier 3 tower first, and Death claiming his spot up here on the high ground. TP back in from the Razor, but it's a little bit aggressive. He will get the BKB out, though. Doesn't really care too much about the Doom, but the damage from Miracle is the big concern. Ghostick dies. Vampire won't be able to get the stun off. It's a triple kill for Miracle. What can they actually do? Naive finally turning up to this fight, looking for it, but Deathflex right on top of him gets the Infernal Blade, and they kill the Phantom Lancer. Double damage, but could that be the end of his life? He does have the BKB available, pops it out. Doom once again used on him, Stampede forward. They're trying to get him out of there. Nice two-man stomp this time around. They've got Miracle lockdown, but he immediately pops the BKB, pops the meta, and goes to work. They are pushing the supports back while waiting up on the high ground. Naive is just trapped in the middle of everything. Can they figure out which one is the real one? He brings down Z-Freak, buyback immediately from 343. Miracle still fighting, but he's low on mana, needs to be careful. The chain stun's coming in, and Naive still has his eyes on him. Finally, the Sunder coming through. The Butterfly's gonna help keep him alive a little bit longer, but the stuns from the Pango rain down. Oh, big trouble for the Ember. He does get the BKB up just in time. They've also hexed up onto one. Iceberg's gonna be okay. He chooses to run straight up onto the high ground, though, right into Miracle's face. Can they actually do the damage? He pops the BKB, and the auto attack still doing quite a lot of work. 343 getting chased down by the Phantom Lancer. Z-Freak this time around, he's once again got the Razor up in his face. He wants revenge for that earlier team fight, but he may have gone a little bit out of position. Death and Limp right on top of Iceberg, chasing him down. Miracle, even without the Metamorphosis, they're still winning this fight. The auto attacks are just way too much. All the crits, triple kill for Miracle. Ghostick, one last stomp, but it's not gonna do anything, just feeding away the ultra kill.
Ja, Vampire mit dem Silence direkt drauf, hier oben auf dem Troll. Iceberg ist da mit dem Pull. Miracle kriegt seine Battle Trance aber raus. Live steht sich hier langsam hoch, dank Battle Trance und Platz. Iceberg geht wieder rein, Miracle ist down. Iceberg versucht wieder rauszugehen. Rein raus, das ist der Gameplay hier. Death mit dem Primal Split versucht jemand zu Cyclone, findet auch den Storm Spirit. Ice Puzzle sitzt dort, aber schöner Pushback mit den Quarks von Clockwork. So fällt der Storm.
Das wäre schön gestellt.
Oh, Pango möchte aber weiterfighten, so wie es aussieht. Vampire ist bereit zum Rollen, rollt jetzt drauf auf 2. Silence sitzt auch auf 2. Doom auf Limp. Omni Slash rennt hier. Z-Freak hinterher. Z-Freak fällt.
Ein oder zwei Frost of Spots. Es ist halt auch gegen Sprout.
Limp wird hier Omni-Slashed, kriegt aber nochmal einen Mac raus. Schön, Naiv fehlt noch ein bisschen Damage. Der Hook von Clock ist da. Wunderbarer Zip macht hier richtig viel Damage. Und Iceberg holt sich noch den Kill auf Limp. Primal Split wurde verwendet. Doom ist auch schon raus auf den Troll. Und so bekommt Troll hier seine Ulti nicht durch. Er wird hier erstmal manfighten. Mit dem Platz versucht er sich hoch zu livestreamen, aber Complexity verliert ihre zwei dicken Cores. Und das trotz Primal Split. Iceberg ist hinter Brewmaster her. Mit dem Pull. Ice Path ist auch noch da. Und auch dieser Brew wird hier voraussichtlich nicht rauskommen. Oh, Naiv hier am Taunten. Silence auf Clockwork von Vampire. Da gibt's den Jump. Ice Path hinterher. Der Pull ist da. Macropire sitzt auch richtig gut mit dem Omni Slash zusammen. Absolutes Desaster hier gerade erstmal für Complexity. Miracle versucht noch irgendwie zu fighten, aber Complexity verliert 3. Z-Freak wäre der 4., während Pango nur den Doom zurücklassen muss. Triple Kill für Slayer.
Panger will probably be able to escape.
He's up. They're thinking about just going on him, though. The Omnislash gets thrown into the backline's limp. He's normally a pretty tanky hero, does still survive. They will manage to get the lasso onto the jug underneath the tier 4 towers. They're using their base to their advantage. Miracle does manage to get the ultimate off, but they're still surviving. They get the healing ward out. They do end up losing the Doom, and it looks like the melee barracks will be successfully defended. Though the Pango, thinking about the turnaround, Ghostick goes in, duel thrown out, and Miracle just gonna drop to the nuke from Vampire, gets the Hex, looking for a little bit more. Oh, that overwhelming odds from the Legion Commander doing so much damage. And looks like the Pango are here to stay. This is their base, and they're gonna take that first lane of Rax.
Just devastating this. Oh, hopefully interrupting the TP away.
Okay, but that's actually baiting Z-Freak a little bit here. It looks like he's just gonna end up dying.
That's rough.
Kill the jug right as that happens.
I don't know, they might be looking to go on to someone like...
Oh no, Limp just a little bit too far forward. He's gonna get doomed, he gets ridden, he gets stunned up, he's gone. Iceberg beyond godlike. They are jumping into the back lines. They're looking for Ghostick. Can they bring him down? Nice Earth Splitter coming through, but Miracle tanking up a lot of damage. Omnislash bouncing around. They do end up losing the Doom. Ghostick also falling. Buyback from Limp, but he's getting spun down, and that's a dieback for him. Beyond godlike for Iceberg as he looks for more kills, but a nice blink in from Death. He keeps getting those sticky stacks up, but Naive is just too strong at this point in the game. Able to keep on charging forward. They get another shackle onto 343. Miracle trying to fight. It looks like he's only going to end up getting through the Aegis and will lose his life. Ultra kill for Iceberg. Can he get this rampage?
Give him the rampage.
Come on, Death. Iceberg looking to close it out. Buyback as well from Z-Freak. They give him the rampage.